Hey there, I didn't see you come in. You're about to see the 2021 King George High School Talent Showcase. If you like what you see, I encourage you to donate. Proceeds will go for the English and theater scholarships. Sit back and enjoy the show.
Thank you for joining us for the first ever virtual KGHS Talent Showcase. We have 7 performers for you today. On to our first performer. Enjoy the show.
We were caught in a miracle. It's the best thing that could happen. You're the one that makes me happy. I just hope it goes both ways. I was lost to something typical, so I didn't trust true love. Till I saw you, I knew there had to be in us. So don't you leave, stay right here. Yeah, I want you right near. No matter where we are, I'll be your shooting star. Don't you have any fear. My heart'll be right here. The truth, no matter what we go through, I'll be here for you. Stay right here. Yeah, I want you right near. No matter where we are, I'll be a shooting star. Don't you have any fear. My heart will stay right here. The truth, no matter what we go through, I'll be here for you.
Thank you, Oscar, for your performance. This is a great time for you to donate to the KGHS Theater and English Scholarship Fund. Visit the links in the description. Now on to our next performance.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under. Swallowed in sand, left with nothing to say. My words drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble. Whenever they try to shut me or cut me down, stone, every word seeking easier than unbending. Stay in your place, better seen but not heard. Now that story's ending, 'cause I cannot start to crumble. So go on and try to cut me or shut me down.
Thank you, Aurora, for your performance. All proceeds will benefit the English and Theater Senior Scholarship Funds. Please donate generously by visiting the links in the description. Now on to our next performer. Thank you, Devin, for your performance. We hope you guys are enjoying the performances so far. We are about halfway through the show. A reminder to please donate generously by visiting the links in the description. Now, on to our next performer.
Hey guys, today we're making a smoothie for you. Let's look at the ingredients.
We got bananas.
Bananas.
And strawberries.
Strawberries.
You guys ready for the smoothie challenge?
Smoothie challenge.
All right.
First, you have to peel a banana. Ooh, that's peeled.
Wow.
Step two, peel another banana.
Man, I love these bananas.
Woo-wee, they sure are peeled. Then we're going to add some frozen strawberries.
How many?
As many as you'd like.
Awesome.
The more the merrier.
This is gonna be a great smoothie.
And then the last step, put in some milk.
All right, tell me when to stop.
I'll tell you when to stop, DJ. Okay, that's good, DJ. That's good, DJ. That's good, DJ. DJ, that's a little bit too much milk there, sweetheart. That looks pretty good. Now just put the lid on. Make sure to put the lid on nice and tight.
Oh boy.
Nice and tight.
All right, guys, the lid's on nice and tight.
Now blend. That should be good.
Turn on, DJ.
Now this is gonna make for a great smoothie.
Let's open it up and see the results. Let's show the camera.
Get over here.
Come on, camera. Hoo-wee. That's a fresh strawberry banana smoothie.
Look, get a top-down view.
Woo-wee!
That is tasty.
I'm hungry already.
We don't have any cups.
Frothy.
That's gonna be it for the smoothie challenge, guys.
Tune back in next time where we make a smoothie.
Thank you, DJ Nathan. You got me in the mood for a smoothie. Three more performers left and plenty of time to donate generously. Any amount helps the English and Theater Scholarship Funds, and all proceeds benefit the KGHS seniors. A reminder to please donate generously by visiting the links in the description. Now on to our next performer. Pressure building, put that on me. Time to finish what we started. Give me what I always wanted. Mirror, mirror, tell me something. You've been holding on for way too long. Being seated at the base could burn. You've been working double time to catch your breath. Attempt to speed it up, but don't stop yet. You need to lights on, lights off, I'm still glowing. Confidence, I'm overflowing. Voices tell me, keep your focus. For that upbeat performance. A reminder that all proceeds benefit the English and Theater Scholarship Funds. Thank you again for your support. Please donate generously by visiting the links in the description. Now on to the second to last performer.
I was driving home from a friend's house after a night of hanging out. Except this wasn't actually my car. I didn't know whose it was. I was listening to a radio for a little while until it cut to static. I switched around stations trying to find one that worked, but it stayed to static. The next thing I know, I felt the car starting to break down. So I pulled it off to the side of the road. I pulled out my phone and tried to call somebody to pick me up, but my phone was dead. Next thing I know, I was out of the car and walking to the nearest house to try to get some help. I kept walking and I felt a certain uneasiness in my chest. And the farther and farther I got away from my car, it got worse. I looked around trying to see if there was anybody around, but there was no one. I was all alone. But a car started coming around the bend. I could see its headlights right in front of me. I was waving my arms. I was really excited. For some reason, I was happy to finally have help, but then I felt like I got yanked back by something, and I had extremely sharp pain in my side. Next thing I knew, I woke up being in a cold sweat, and the sharp pain in my side still there. The next morning, I was in art class, and I hear some other kids talking about a girl that went missing the other night. Being the curious one I am, I lent in an ear to listen. "Did you hear?" One kid said. "Hear what?" another said. "Some girl disappeared last night." "What? That can't be right." "Can it?" "Apparently so. She just disappeared. Only thing left was her car." This left a chill up my spine, and I asked the teacher if I can leave.
Thank you, Brooke, for that chilling story. We hope that you've all enjoyed the show so far. Can't believe it's that time already. Time for our last performer. Before our last performer comes on, don't forget to donate generously by visiting the links in the description.
There was a time when we were kind, when our voices were soft, when we were just fighting. There was a time when love was kind, when the world was strong. Yeah.
Thank you, Kirsten, for that great performance. We hope that you all enjoyed the show, and thank you to all the students who took the time to share their talent and performance with us.
Thank you for watching our first ever virtual talent showcase. Thank you to all the students who sent in their videos to highlight their talents. There is still time to donate to the Theater and English Scholarship Funds by visiting the links in the description. 100% of the proceeds benefit KGHS seniors. Special thanks to Mr. Harms and Mr. Meir for making this show possible. Without you two gentlemen, this would not have happened. So thank you so much. And from all of us at King George High School, stay safe and thank you for supporting us.